This is a school of marine catfish, Protosus lineatus. They have found a piece of seaweed and are grazing on it. But a white damsel thinks it owns the piece of seaweed and aggressively tries to fight off the school. It's difficult to fight an enemy like the school of little fish, which can shift shape in front of one's nose. The catfish now move to a second piece of seaweed, also owned by another damsel, which looks on very nervously. Finally, they found a third piece of seaweed to their right, without a damsel owner. And this piece on the reef again.